So tell me how Jaylen Barron shows up all festive, and we don't get the memo.
None of us.
We drop the ball.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Netflix called me and they're like, you know what, Jaylen, you need to show up. You need to show out and represent for your Rein. That's what they told me I needed to do. So I came to deliver.
Congratulations. We failed. Good job.
So you're here to talk about Free Rein, this Netflix series. This is a show where you go to England and have a relationship with a horse?
Yeah, my character Zoe, she's 15. She's from LA, and we go over to the British countryside because that's where my grandfather lives, to live with him. And I fall in love with this mysterious horse, and I fall in love with horse riding, and it becomes my passion. I reunite with my mom, we get together, and it's fun. It's about leadership, forgiveness, and family. It's a family-oriented show.
And so you have two seasons in the book, but this one in particular, this episode, it's mm-hmm. called The 12...
Nays.
Nays. The 12 Nays.
Yeah, 12 Nays of Christmas. Yeah. So basically, it's just about all of us, we come together. There's girl drama, there's boy drama, and just teenage angst. So I think it's a great family show, and it's great.
Aside from the fact that she stars in this, I mean, like, she is like the top name. she gets to shoot in England yes. for 6 months of the year.
Oh, yes, wow. Cool. Yeah. So I'm living in Wales in the British countryside. There is nothing but cows and horses. When I tell you, I got used to the smell of cow poop. I literally, like, it just doesn't faze me. Like, I'm like, oh, whatever, it's fine. Mm-hmm. And you're around so many animals, but it's a stress relief, because when you're on set and you're just so focused on your character and you get to go off and you get to pet all the animals and see all the different, like, all the land, it's amazing. It's beautiful.
Did you like the people too?
Yeah, I did. The people are very cool. They're very, really relaxed, you know? I made lots of friends over there. So, you know, I might be part British, y'all. I don't know. You never know.
I'm telling your accent.
Yeah.
So do you enjoy coming back to LA?
Yeah, the time change is crazy, but I mean, there's nothing like home. And the weather, it is freezing over there. We would film at like 2 a.m. for night shoots. Mm. There's nothing like Wales cold. When I tell you guys that you can't be warm enough. You're like cold on the inside, like your bones are freezing.
Wow. So Jaylen also has a unique story because she started off as a model. And she told us behind the scenes that she actually modeled here at KTLA when she was 13.
Yes, when I was 13. It was for a gymnast. Oh, I can't believe I forgot her name, but there was like this whole segment of she was coming out with this gymnast line, and I was like walking with her, and I did like this twirl. It's funny. And then here I am, and I'm talking to you guys.
I love it. It's so cool. Full circle.
Yeah.
Cue the tape. No. Well,
I know, right?
But never find that.
You take us from that moment, but then, you know, your acting career took off. You were in shows like Shameless and Good Luck Charlie.
Yes.
And then from there, that led to this role?
Yeah, well, pretty much Shameless is very different than this role I'm playing here. Just a little different. My character's a little different. But, you know, I love acting, so I'm just glad that I got to do that range of adult shows to children's shows. So people were able to see both sides of that. Yeah.
Okay. What about your Christmas plans?
My Christmas plans. Well, tonight we're gonna make the tamales.
Mm. Oh,
yes.
Nice.
So,
I love
nice.
How she says it. Too.
Yeah. I'm gonna make the tamales with my mom, my grandma, all my aunts. So that's pretty much our tradition. Is Christmas Eve, we all get together, we put on music, we relax. The men, we don't know where they're at because they don't like helping, but it's fine. It's okay, guys. No, it's great. That's what our traditions are.
You know, you'll have to forgive me. I'm jumping around here, but I didn't know we had a clip. So let's take a look at the clip from Free Rein.
No problem.
Here goes nothing.
Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
This guy is a legend. He's the spirit of Christmas. I, for one, can't wait to see his jolly face again.
He's not here.
Guess we better go then.
Jade, we can't just give up.
Guys, he's coming! Santa's coming!
Oh, no.
You guys have to watch it. You guys have to watch it to see who it is.
Such a tease.
It's the magic of Christmas.
That looked like the real Santa.
It might be. You never know. It might be.
Jaylen Barron, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, make sure you guys watch.
It won't be the last. Whoa. It's time for Mistletoe. All right.